starring four-time world champion Kurt Browning as Aladdin and Olympic gold medalist Kristi Yamaguchi as Jasmine.
Oh my. No, no.
Easy, Flash. Good boy. In the name of magic places near and far, my faithful steed, Flash, and I bid you welcome. Tonight, under the stars of this heavenly canopy, we come to share a legend that desires to be told once again. And so it shall be told, for across the golden sands of time, over countless centuries, I have heard many stories of love and adventure, but none, my friends, none greater nor more enchanting than the story of that royal raven-haired beauty, Princess Jasmine of Agrabah, and the street boy named Aladdin. To be free, that was Jasmine's wish. Only then, she felt, would love in all its truth and wisdom find its way into her heart.
Oh, it'd be wonderful to see the world outside this palace. To be free.
To be free. Free to look and learn and see.
Where I want to be. So strong was Jasmine's desire for freedom that late one night she made a brave decision to discover the world that waited beyond the high palace walls.
Oh, I'm sorry, Raja. But I can't stay here and have my life lived for me. I'll miss you.
And so the princess disappeared into the darkness, hoping love would find her.
Goodbye.
While Princess Jasmine explored the marketplace in disguise, the adventure of a lifetime was about to begin as Aladdin, our hungry hero-to-be, looked around for a little breakfast.
One jump ahead of the bread line, one swing ahead of the sword. I steal only what I can afford. That's everything. One jump ahead of the lawmen. That's all, and that's no joke. These guys don't appreciate I'm broke.
Rip-rap!
Take a hint, gotta face the facts. You're my only friend, Abu.
Oh, instead of Aladdin's hit the bottom, he's become a one-man rising prize.
My parents said we haven't got him.
Gotta eat to live, gotta steal to eat. Tell you all about it when I got the time. One skip ahead of my doom. Next time, gonna use a nom de plume. One jump ahead of the hitman. One hit ahead of the flock. I think I'll take a stroll around the block.
Stop me and all outrage.
Let's not be too hasty. Eat to live, gotta steal to eat. Otherwise, we'd get along.
For a trophy, street rat!
All this for a loaf of bread?
Whoa!
that was easy.
It's time for Fate, that unpredictable rascal, to enter our story. Somewhat bewildered by the busy marketplace, Jasmine innocently helped herself to an apple, unaware that things in the real world had a very real price. Observing Jasmine's mistake, Aladdin was struck by the young girl's great beauty. He came to her rescue, and taking the beautiful girl by the hand, they escaped from the angry merchant. Jasmine's heart raced. What fun to be rescued by such a brave and handsome boy. As they fled through the busy market, Jasmine was amazed at how she trusted this dashing young stranger.
Princess Jasmine.
Watch your head there. Oh, be careful.
Is this where you live?
Yep. Just me and Abu. Come and go as we please.
That sounds fabulous.
Well, it's not much, but it's got a great view.
Up to the highest rooftop they had climbed. And there, in all its ancient splendor, Aladdin showed Jasmine his favorite view of the royal.